And welcome back, guys. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. So we're going to continue playing some more Dying Light 2 content. I think we're going to go around and get some wind turbines so that we can get some save markers unlocked.
Nope.
So the next quest wants us to come over here. I think we should just come over here and get as many wind turbines as possible so that we have places to save and respawn at. I think that would be the best choice to do right now. We also need to go find the power station for these areas so that we can unlock the metro stations, which would be awesome to unlock. Ooh, what's this? A Huntress Mark have brought her all the way into the depths of the city. Help her track down the target before it leaves the city, basically. Ah, so this is part of that new update, the Banshee quest thing. All right. So I think we should go over here, try to get some of these locations unlocked, and then we'll go back to main questing. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit support button. Let's get into it.
Great command, we'll let this slide.
Alright, so usually it's a really bad idea to go inside of this during the day, because usually there's a lot more really bad enemies down here. But I'm gonna do it anyway, so I wanna see if we get in here. Oh, this is a terrible idea. Man, we can't even get in here because we don't have power yet, I don't think. Oh, wait a minute, yes we can. Zombie over there. See, this is why I really wanted my boat. Alright. Really wanted the boat for this reason. I ain't going in these places without a boat. Gimme. Please not be a Vorky guys in here. That'll be the worst thing though. If there is one here. Probably not even saying its name correctly. Whaley over there. Okay, there's a bunch of zombies down there. Alright. Okay, we'll get some okay stuff there. Probably a special way to get in there. I'm hearing something over here that could be a Vortigeist. This would be really bad if it is. Jump to that because it will be safer to do that. Well, that's what I was afraid of. To go in here, don't do it. Make some more toys. Alright, I hear some more zombies. Let's clear it out. I didn't hop down here. Ooh, scoot. I wasn't here before. All I want is this to be a save point, not a mission to the unexpected. Alright. There's gotta be a special way to get into that room. Probably has to be unlocked, but I'm gonna look around real quick. Ah, alright. All that for a necklace? Ugh.
Luan, I'm nearing Culvert Island.
Great. Frank sorted out, so I'm on my way. If you get Ro to tell you where the terminal is, let me know. You'll find your sister, I'll find the missing names of assholes for my kill list. Happy.
Except the people you shoot.
They won't be in any condition to care.
Alrighty. Anything good in here? Nah, not really. I mean, great stuff to sell, but... Turn on the Jennies, I don't want to. Into the unknown, I guess. Ooh, looking extra nasty down here. Oh dear, it's this puzzle. All right. See if I can remember how to do this. Okay. This one on. Thank you.
Mushrooms, blanch the asparagus, fry the onions until translucent. Of course. Thank you.
Decisions, decisions. I could go to the GR facility that's right next to us, which would take us a while to get down through it. Or I could just go and do all these wind turbines and then do that afterwards. I think I'm going to go and do the wind turbines and then go back and do that. Because the more inhibitors we get, the easier it will be, the faster we can get through the main questing. I'm not really doing any side quests unless I absolutely have to. So, I think the best route going forward here, because we have to come into there anyway, is like, I'm looking for stuff that we can see in this area. Let's see here, art gallery. I'm just gonna go for this one, and then after that one I can come over here, and then I can go crisscross over there. This one. I know it's one I did, I just don't remember actually knowing how to do this one. Okay, so the turbine's there, grabby thing there. I think I actually have to fly to get to this one. Wind turbine. Power station. This one next. Ugh. bathroom in there. I want to go this way. Hop, hop. So that comes down, we swing to that, then we have to wait for that bar to come down, we swing to this. Okay, I think I understand it. Faster. Down. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna skip this wind turbine for now. I think I have to go from here to there when this gets down here, and then from there to jump back that way. But I could be completely wrong. I'll try this one more time. Yeah. I just don't have enough stamina. And you jump to this, then to that, and then I gotta bounce that way, I think. And then I gotta bounce this way, and come over that way. So, that's not happening, I don't think, right now. It says I only need 160 stamina. Thank you. back up. It wants us to go somewhere else. Not sure where else yet. Oh, okay. So that goes down, we gotta make sure that goes up again. Yeah! Go down here, buy some stuff. Stuff is always great.
Does it change anything?
Sometimes the thing turns
the shovel seem to
are there no other ways?
Enjoy browsing
around?
Our selection. I approve. That's what I call smart shopping. How do you like us now?
I'd rather have too much than too little.
Thank you. Thank you. Been looking all over for those. The PKs appreciate your business.
I'm
always in the market for these. Wish I had more customers like you. I never say no to these. Good timing. Someone was asking about that. You right. Leave with the best merchandise.
We'll do one more probably do this one right here, and then we'll end the video. We're just kind of peek up here and see if I see anything else worth getting into.
Come on, I was just talking.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Chances against renegades were pretty good, but now I'm not so sure.
Alrighty.
Goddamn renegades attacking the tent.
Thank you. Those bizarre assholes better start showing some respect.
So where are we? We need to be. We'll be going towards Water Tower. Going in the complete opposite direction there. Oh. Alright, I see why it's taking us the opposite direction. I accidentally posted a thing right here.
I'm telling you, the crystals are still out there.
That was close. Okay. All right, we're gonna make that dash for this.
Would have killed me if I died here. Thanks.
You guess so? Dear.
You ain't gonna like what you're doing.
This guy's asking for trouble, not my man. Of course there is razor wire right there. Burgers.
Really?
Alrighty, so stuff. Nice. Always can use some nice stuff. Alright, tough. Must have been here pretty recently if I can't pick anything up. Alright. So, this way. Try to keep the videos down to 30, maybe 40 minutes. Really depends on area. This is how it is. What do we got here? Something over that way wants me to see. Alrighty. That should be relatively easy to get inside, I think. I don't know if I need a grapple for this one. I don't think I do. Doesn't say I need one. Oh, damn, I missed. That hurt. That phantom sense be going on. One of these towers to see if there's stuff in it. Every little bit helps. Stuff. Alright, we'll go check that tower next. Stop grabbing stuff, dude. Dude. Doesn't seem like there's any changes to that. Like, once in a while you find a couple new areas that they added in, but it's not really much. Go to that tower next. Just rest on this thingy here for a second. You got keys. Baby. You know what the great thing is about this? All this stuff that we're collecting right now in these towers, all respawns. As you see, it's potential stuff we can sell. Alrighty, so we went there. I don't think we can get to that one. But we're gonna go down here. Alrighty, where are the zombies? Stuff. It wasn't great stuff. I remember the glitch that Dying Light had before. If you had too much crafting stuff, that there's a chance that your game save would delete itself. Oh, that's terrible. That was also the same bug that was in Cyberpunk 2077, I remember. Don't collect too much stuff. Oh no. Alrighty, so go here. Swing up there, then where? Up there? Up here. Oh, there's a book there. I just want to check the map for something. I just want to make sure that this does not have inhibitors. No, it doesn't. See how far we 58 minutes, yikes. So we have a power station over here that I need to power up to get this area powered. Working on trying to get like more metro areas unlocked so I can just fast travel. Can't do these. I need more stamina or grappling hook, most likely. Probably do that, but it's gonna be hard. And if it's lit up in red, it's obviously gonna be hard. Got a power station down here, so I might do the power stations off camera because they're actually kind of a pain to do. I think I like my original goal of coming over here and doing these just to get the inhibitors. So I'm gonna go work my way to here to get nighttime there. And then I'll go ahead and do this in the next one, and then I'll go here, go ahead and sleep off the night, travel over here, do the GR facility again. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure it's support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.